Greetings, creeps, and welcome to the Terror Television. Bum, bum, bum! It is another week chock full of trailers. Spooky season is kicking into high gear. You know how you can tell? We got about a dozen trailers a week. Lucky us. We've got Dark Harvest, Nightmare, Pet Cemetery Bloodlines, which Jason wrote as Pet Seminary Bloodlines, but I'm going to say it the right way because I'm not Ron Burgundy. The Fall of the House of Usher, and Totally Killer. So we've got some trippy shit, some resurrecting shit, some Poe shit, and some time travel shit. All of that on the website for you right now. If you did not already see it, Saw X did probably my favorite marketing thing that I've seen in quite some time. Most of us are familiar with the ever-popular Nicole Kidman AMC commercial trailer preview thing, yes? Heartbreak feels good in a place like this. You know what I'm talking about? So Billy the Puppet got in on the fun with his own sort of AMC parody. It was very quickly pulled. I don't know why, because it's a parody and it's fucking hilarious. I think you can still see it on the website. Go check that out right now if you missed it, or just give it a rewatch because it's pretty fucking awesome. The Exorcist is returning to theaters thanks to Fathom Events, just in time for Halloween. Your mother sucks cocks in hell is like the line that always pops into my head, but I don't know if that's the most appropriate quote to throw in there. This past weekend, The X-Files celebrated 30 years. What? Yeah, 30 years ago, The X-Files went on the air. We have some exclusive interviews with the creator and executive producer on the website, along with the countdown of the top 10 most horrific moments. There are some gnarly ones in there. It gets nasty. And PSA, the last day to subscribe if you want our current subscriber cover, Suitable Flesh, it's that sweet, sweet throwback cover. Last day to subscribe is today. That's Friday. If you're watching this on Saturday, I am sorry you missed out. Last day to subscribe is Friday. We've also got a discount code for you if you want to save on a brand new annual subscription. We also took a field trip to Universal Studios Halloween Horror Nights. We've got the full rundown over on the site. That's all 8 mazes and the Purge show, which was really freaking cool. If you are in Atlanta, we have an ongoing series at the Plaza Theater. By ongoing, I mean 3. We've got 3 of them. We've got one in September, October, and November celebrating Stephen King's 1983. Big year for the King. We're kicking it off this weekend, September 16th, with Cujo. Cujo himself joins us for a pre-show Q&A and a little introduction. So if you're in Atlanta, check that out. If you missed this one, get to Atlanta for October and November screenings. All right, that's all I got for you. Have a wonderful weekend, a beautiful week, and I'll catch you next time for more The Terror. Trippy shit.